What's up, you guys? I am doing a weekly video on the R&B group Playa. Playa is the most underrated collection of R&B talent in the modern era. I'm sure you remember Cheers to You, which was sampled by Pop Smoke in 2020 song Diana.
Shorty, light skin, tatted, that's fat. I need your number and that's that.
They helped craft some of the best songs of the late 90s and early 2000s, including Jay-Z's Change the Game, Lee and DMX, Come Back in One Piece, Nas, You Owe Me, and last but not least, Kanye West's Fade, Jawaan, Smokey Peacock, Benjamin Black Bush, and Steven Static Garrett. They met in the late 80s and they made an instant musical bond. They are originally from Louisville, Kentucky. They originally was called A Touch of Class. They met Devontae from Jodeci, who signed them to his Swing Mob label, which consisted of Missy Elliot, Timbaland, Magoo, Ginuwine, and Tweet. Playa contributed to Jodeci's 1995 album, The Show, The After Party, The Hotel. After leaving Devontae's label and teaming back up with Missy and Timbaland, they brought amazing hits such as Ginuwine's first hit, Pony, which was a product of Static's. They lent their vocals to many of Timbaland's early hits, including Love to Love Ya. Nicole Ray's Eyes Better Not Wonder and Raise Your Frown. And Keith Sweat's Love Jones. In 1998, their album debuted the first singles Don't Stop the Music, I Gotta Know Yet, Cheers to You, Turn Heads, on blowing up a top 10 R&B hit and reaching gold status. Sadly, Playa quickly vanished from the limelight. Their follow-up album was shelved in 2003. The trio embarked on solo careers soon after their second album was shelved. Smokey, now known as Smokey Digglera, has extremely prolific hits. He dropped multiple albums. Drake even sampled one of his songs in his Look What You Done.
It's like 09 in your basement and I'm in love with Nebby. And I still love her, but it fell through because I wasn't ready.
Black or Digital Black released material, yet he's low-key, the Iron Street mixtape, which he produced, If You Don't Call. Static Major tragically died in 2008 following a medical procedure. Static had a hand in majority of Aaliyah's hits later in her career, such as Try Again, Rock the Boat, and a majority of her final self-titled album. He was also featured on Lil Wayne's Grammy Award single, Lollipop. Tons of tracks from Static's solo album, Supper Time, have been floating around for years, yet they're still waiting for an official release. He was very ahead of his time. Ginuwine said of Static in a 2012 interview with You Know I Got So.
First of all, he was a very talented person, and he was a person that was just really gifted beyond his years. He was way ahead of his time, and that's what made him so unique.
Static also has writing credits on Ella Mai's Shot Clock from her 2018 debut album. In 2018, Smoke and Black joined Drew Hill. Yes, I was, and how the sun was shining.